the biggest cause of chaos on our highways are natural born roadkill, a fishtail called Wanda, and driving in heavy traffic. And the winner is driving in heavy traffic! So I'm accepting on behalf of driving in heavy traffic because, you know, heavy traffic unfortunately can't be here because, you know, they're stuck in gridlock.
That was just one of the categories driving in heavy traffic took home at the Calamity Awards. Some of the other top honors bestowed to driving in heavy traffic were biggest contributor to traffic collisions, most likely to waste gasoline, for the third year in a row, the Vehicle Wear and Tear Award, and Best Supporting Pollution. Rumor has it that driving in heavy traffic and gridlock were seen hand in hand that night on the town. Join us tonight when we expose Stuck in Gridlock. What was he thinking?
I'm Gridboy, along with Captain Gridlock. We're here to give you some info about gridlock.
Gridlock is that dirty, nasty, hazy mess that infects our highways across big city America.
You know, Captain Gridlock, with the price of gasoline today, sitting still in traffic can cost you every time you leave your house. Hopefully in this next segment, you will see that by working together, you can help reduce everyone's chances of wasted time and money.
If we spend less time sitting in traffic, we burn less gasoline. This in turn reduces pollution and saves us all money. You know, Gridboy, think about how many barrels of oil we could save if we all work together to make it just a little easier to get where we're going.
Together, we can eradicate this mess known as
gridlock.
The first thing you gotta do in order to become a gridlock crime fighter is to get your cape and mask.
I don't have a cape.
You don't need one. They do.
Quick, to the gridmobile.
Now, onto the freeway, Gridboy. Gridboy, pedal faster. If I had a cape, it'd barely be fluttering.
I'm pedaling as fast as I can, Captain Gridlock.
Will Captain Gridlock be able to get up to speed? Can Gridboy help? Did anybody notice we're so low budget the vehicle wasn't even moving? These and many other intriguing questions will be answered next time on
Captain Gridlock.
Here's a few simple tips that'll help alleviate gridlock.
Simple tip number one!
Always attempt to drive with the flow of traffic.
If everyone's passing you on all sides,
move one lane over to the right and keep doing so until you find the lane that fits your driving speed.
If you go so many lanes to the right that your car goes into a ditch, then highway driving is probably not your forte.
Move to your right when faster traffic approaches. Not my right, your right. That would be my left.
This one act of awareness can greatly reduce traffic congestion.
Simple tip number two.
Try not to drive side by side or in bunches, like bananas or grapes.
Giving yourself and others more space on all sides will increase the amount of time you have to react in a sticky situation.
Remember, more speed means more space for reaction and braking.
Simple tip number three! Let others know your intentions by always using your turn signals. Simple tip number four!
When two cars are trying to occupy the same piece of freeway at the same time, the left lane takes priority.
Why is this, you ask?
The left is where the faster traffic travels.
So it makes sense that someone moving left to right might be moving faster. Simple tip number five.
Plan your exit. Don't just dart across the freeway.
Although it would be easier for them to see you wave, sorry, when you're actually perpendicular to them. You should always try to plan ahead.
Make your lane changes slowly and confidently ahead of time so you don't disrupt the main flow of traffic.
Now leave me alone, let me finish my nap already.
We're done? Good? We're done? Okay, good. See you.
For more gridlock avoidance tips, send a self-addressed stamped envelope along with a small love offering of $100 to ComedyDefensiveDriving.com. Attention, Simple Gridlock Tips Department. P.O. Box 420, Gridlock, Florida, EIEIO. Act now and get this small pamphlet for free entitled How Not to Get Ripped Off in the Mail by a Simple Tips Department. Not available to residents of Florida.